time with rising energy costs, Arizona is making a push for a type of energy that's growing cheaper in comparison, and now our state has a partner. Work is being done right now on a transmission line between Arizona and California that would allow the two states to send solar and wind energy to each other when needed. Vice President Kamala Harris and Governor Katie Hobbs say once that line is finished, it will help make sure every community in both states has enough power to keep up with peak demand.